The Ministry of Commerce, International Trade, Investment, Enterprise Development and Consumer Affairs, in partnership with the Embassy of China Taiwan, announced on 3rd November 2020 the very first virtual opening of Saint Lucia-Taiwan Business Partnership Week, which is also the broader framework of the annual Saint Lucia-Taiwan Partnership Trade Show. This year marks a new chapter of the trade and investment partnership between Saint Lucia and Taiwan. Under the framework of Saint Lucia-Taiwan Business Partnership Week, three trade and business-related events will be held between 4th to 6th November 2020. Honorable Bradley Felix is the Minister for Commerce, Industry, Investment and Consumer Affairs.
Over the past decades, the government of Saint Lucia and Republic of China Taiwan have worked collaboratively towards a shared vision of growth, prosperity and independence of our citizens. We have increasingly sought new avenues for trade, partnership and development in a manner that is both sustainable and mutually beneficial to our island nations, while at the same time encouraging cultural and knowledge exchange in areas of agriculture, industry, technology and beyond. This year's inaugural St. Lucia's Taiwan Business Week is but the latest initiative within the scope of our alliance, with its intended long-term impact being to heighten bilateral trade between our two countries, increase foreign direct investment, and to inspire creativity and innovation in the spirit of entrepreneurship and private sector development. This week, through a series of events, virtually and face-to-face, both in Taiwan and here in St. Lucia, we have focused attention on creating awareness of trading and other business opportunities which exist within our respective borders.
The first business-related event titled Caribbean and Pacific Islands Tourism Marketing Campaign will be held on 5th November 2020 in Taipei. The exhibition is hosted by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the ROC Taiwan, Taiwan External Trade Development Council, and the Embassy of Saint Lucia in Taiwan, aiming to promote Saint Lucia's export products and tourism industry. The two follow-up events are 2020 Partnership Opportunity Delegation Online Conference and Virtual Online Startup Workshop, which will both be held at in Saint Lucia in association with the U.S. Embassy to Barbados, the East Caribbean and OECS. It focuses on attracting investment from Taiwan and the U.S. private companies to stimulate St. Lucia's economy. His Excellency Peter Chen is Taiwan's ambassador to St. Lucia.
Never let a good crisis go to waste. Where others see volatility, we shall see opportunities for prosperity and building global partnership. Taiwan has committed to work with the people and government of St. Lucia and all partners, promoting trade and business, and people-to-people connectivity. I believe we will weather the crisis together and remain proactive in expanding international cooperation.
Business startups and individuals who are interested in these events are welcome to visit the Embassy's website for more information.